Hi everyone. If you are into building construction or civil engineering in general, you must have heard of the term TMT steel bars. Now, even if you're not in those professions, you must have seen them in TV advertisements and hoardings. So what are these TMT steel bars? How are they used in their construction and what are its uses? So we'll be explaining to you 10 important things that you have to keep in mind when you go and buy a TMT steel bar. Now, before getting into that, what exactly is a TMT steel bar? Now, TMT stands for Thermo Mechanical Treatment. From ever-increasing infrastructure requirements to landmark constructions to individual homes, there is an exponential increase in the demand for reinforced steel bars. The reason why the infrastructure market is now replete with manufacturers, mostly small scale, is because the TMT steel bars, or steel bars in general, are created or manufactured without proper quality constraints and not adhering to BIS standards. To solve this mounting problem, we have decided to do a vlog for making people understand what a real TMT steel bar is. Come join us in our exploration of manufacturing of a TMT steel bar. The first thing to consider is raw materials. Selection of raw materials is the most important factor that determines the quality of a TMT bar. Steel is produced using high-quality raw materials by world-class suppliers of billets from virgin iron billets like Vizag, Seismic, etc. Raw materials maintain consistency in quality. Chemical composition. The quality of TMT bars produced entirely depends on the chemical purity and quality of the raw materials used to manufacture them. And the purity of the raw material used for manufacturing a TMT bar depends on the proportion and form of its constituent elements, namely sulphur, phosphorus, and manganese. Good TMT bars would constantly test these factors and produce test certificates for the final product. Manufacturing technique. Modern manufacturing process uses thermomechanical treatment with advanced Hydromax water cooling system for the quenching process. This ensures greater flexibility and strength to the bars. Hence, when buying these bars, ask about the manufacturing process so that one gets the right bar for construction. Corrosion resistance. It is essential to check whether the TMT bars are corrosion proof or not. Corrosion and rusting can create serious problems and ultimately hamper the quality of the construction. TMT bars are often exposed to moist conditions and hence they need to have corrosion resistance properties. Rib structure. Performance of a concrete structure is relatively dependent on the rib style of the TMT bars and the steel concrete bond for that particular structure. Two or more angular ribs equally spread around the surface are necessary to uphold the concrete bond and the tensile load of the structure at large. Best seismic performance. Some of the main qualities that good TMT steel bars feature include ductility, elongation, workability, and strength. Ductility and elongation are two key properties of TMT bars, which retain the structural integrity in the event of a seismic activity by absorbing the shock without breaking. TMT bars have a flexible core and a robust martensitic external surface. During any shock activity, the bar's soft core allows a slight tilting action, while the steel bar's strong exterior brings the structure back to the original position. The elongation and ductility have a better adjustment to tensile stress or inelastic strains during seismic activities and their aftershocks. Bending ability. While constructing a building or a house, it is needed to bend the bars for construction purpose. If the TMT steel bars are of supreme quality, they will not develop any cracks because of bending. Hence, checking for flexibility is a must. This is a very crucial factor that everyone should pay attention to while buying TMT steel bars for their structures. Weldability. Low carbon content in TMT bars makes it easy for welding works. Excellent weldability in steel rebar requires no pre or post welding treatment and makes it easier for the construction workers. Brand and quality standards certification. This is another very important factor to consider while selecting the right steel bars. One should check BIS certification and its brand reputation. It is always advisable to go for reputed brands having the BIS and ISO certification. In other words, one should choose the reputed companies as they even have the bars that conform to international standards. Grading of TMT steel bars. Grade numbers are given to the TMT steel bars that are being sold in Indian markets. Higher the grade, higher will be the strength of the steel bar. Numberings like FE550, FE500, etc. are marked on the steel bars to help the buyers and sellers identify the quality of the bars.
These are certain very crucial factors that everyone should pay attention to while buying TMT steel bars for any sort of concrete construction. Based on the project requirements, quality standards, and project specifications, the right TMT bars need to be selected. Project managers should procure high-quality, feature-driven TMT bars that are manufactured by the leaders in the steel industry.
We hope this was informative and productive to you in some way and you have thoroughly enjoyed the video. Also, we are truly grateful to the Kalliyar TMT management team for arranging the facilities to shoot the various processes of TMT in their unit.